Alright, looks like we're through that part. Looks like we're headed to the right one. Oh yeah, this one. Really? That's shit. That's just fucking bullshit, man. That's fucking bullshit. Through the piece of shit fucking room again. Fucking hell. Such a waste of my fucking goddamn time. Fuck that room, man. What type of marker am I trying to make here? A witch queen marker? Well, loading me something somewhere interesting, I assume.
Welcome back, honored guest. Surprised to hear from you. It was always a possibility that your cunning would defeat mine. That you would win, and I would lose. And so I knew.
So we're doing those in order then. Thing, stars, flat.
Bring your curiosity.
Star.
Let me tell you some stories.
Flat. And whatever that thing is. Alright, next. Pyramid, flat, thing, circle. I don't think it's that pyramid. Is it? No, it's got the triangle on top. Trying to trick me. Making similar runes. It's not that flat. There it is. Do 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 do. Alright, and what was that? thing? Dang. Put the little thingamajigger. That threw another one by accident. Revelation 3. Alright. And the last one was that circle thing? Circle thing. And I stepped through that one by accident. Open the door for me. Yes. Thank you. Defeat the Lucent Archivist. Oh, hello, lads. So how good of a toss are you now? Ooh! Oh, cool. That is awesome. Oh, hello. Refraction catalyst. There we go. Put a broken sword, okay.
The children of the witness wage a war. It spans centuries and galaxies. They see the fall of thousands of civilizations, the silencing of millions of thoughts. In the mind of one of these warriors lives the memory of an ancient weapon, a blade that cuts with the shining edge of beautiful, terrible logic. Through a game of riddles, I steal this memory for myself. I make the weapon mine, but I do not keep it. I use it as a lure.
Report your findings to the evidence board. Okay. It's always a good fight. Altar of Reflection. Off we go. Alright, so abandon. No.